Stop for $2,000 or lose one penny. It doesn't matter.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Thank you. Thank you. What happened? The audience leave? Thanks, guys. That was nice. Thanks a lot. Hi, everybody out there. We're going to have a lot of fun here. I hope you're going to have a lot of fun out there. Sit back, relax. We'll make you crazy. Because we're going to play Press Your Luck, and we've got players who want big bucks. Let's meet them right now, starting with our first player, David Gramlich. How are you, David?
Fine. How are you, Peter?
I'm fine. Thanks. David? You have a special trick you can do for us, David. You can evidently wiggle your ears.
Yes, Peter, I can.
Can we get a shot of David? Here he goes. Drum roll, please.
Ready?
Unbelievable. Unreal. The Wemmys will love you, David. What else do you do besides that, David?
I work as a waiter at a restaurant here in Southern California. I'm Robin Hood at that particular restaurant.
How's the food?
It's excellent.
All right, I'll take your word for it, David. Good luck to you today.
Thank you, Peter.
All right. Our second player is our champ, Dwan Smith, with $25,460. All those chips and goodies, Dwan. What are you going to do with the money?
Well, my husband is Nate Forte, and he's a firefighter, paramedic. He's been so supportive in the pageant and all that. I'm going to take him on a romantic honeymoon.
Ooh, sounds pretty hot, Dwan. That sounds great. Good luck today.
Hi to Ayana and hi to baby Andre.
All right. Our third player is Nadine Trammell. How are you, Nadine?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Nadine, you teach aerobics?
Yes, that's correct. I teach aerobics at a couple of different places.
Now, do you teach it like hardball, or are you just kind of very nice about it?
I try to be pretty intense about it so that people get a workout, you know.
So you make sure they sweat and they hurt and they grimace and they pain.
They
burn,
love it.
Burn,
they love it.
Yeah?
They get mad if I don't. So.
All right, we're going to make you work here, Nadine.
Oh, great.
You ready? All right.
Okay.
Let's do it, gang. Yeah. Let's play the game. Give me a buzzing answer. 3 spins, multiple choice answer, 1 spin. Here's the first question. According to a renowned psychologist, do we experience the emotion of love, anger, or envy the fastest? Nadine.
Anger.
All right. Is it anger, love, or envy, David?
Anger.
What do you think?
I'll say anger.
The good psychologist says we feel anger. Yeah! David gets a spin, Ryan gets a spin, Nadine 3. Damn right! Here's number 2. Originally installed to keep the little old ladies happy while the gamblers went to the tables, what fraction of the gross gambling revenues in Las Vegas now come from slot machines, Dwan?
I would say 1/2.
Is it 1/2, 1/4, or 3/4, David?
1/2.
What do you think, Nadine?
1/2.
The fraction of Vegas revenues that comes from the slots is 1/2. Oh! David, 2. Dwan, 4. And Nadine, 4. Number 3. What late comedian was associated with the song Ink-a-Dink-a-Doo, Dwan?
Jimmy Durante.
Is it Jimmy Durante, Groucho Marx, or Jack Benny, David?
Jimmy Durante.
Who is it, Nadine?
Jimmy Durante.
That Ink-a-Dink-a-Doo guy was Jimmy Durante. David, 3. Dwan to 7, Nadine to 5. You guys are racking up some spins here. Here's the last question. According to a study by the National Organization of Women, out of 10 women, how many say they have experienced sexual harassment on the, David?
5.
On the job. Is it 5, 8, or 9, Dwan?
I'll say 5.
5. What do you say, Nadine?
I'll say 8.
Were sexually harassed at work, say 9 out of 10 working gals. Amazing. David stays at 3, Dwan at 7, and Nadine at 5. You guys can make some money when we come back after these words. Stay with us. We'll be back. gang, time for money. You like the money part, huh?
I
figured the money part you'd like. There's over $50,000 in cash and prizes up there, along with whammies. You don't want the whammies, you want the prizes. How about a trip?
Yes.
Well, let's
yes.
talk to our resident matador, El Roderade. Tell us, Roger.
Olé, what would you say to a holiday in Spain? 6 days and nights in romantic Madrid could be in store for one of today's lucky players, seeing all the sights in Spain's capital city. And, of course, taking in all the color of the Spanish tradition. This is a fabulous trip worth well over $1,500.
Woohoo! Nice trip, gang. All right, you want to win this round, so you can play last in the final round. Four whammies put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire. Are you guys ready? Fewer spins first. David, you're at three.
Okay, let's
go. Here we go.
Big, big bucks here. Ready, ready. Stop.
Stop in a reclining rocker. Right, you'll need right. that for your dancing years. Worth $329, two spins.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300.
300.
More.
All right.
629. One spin left, David.
Okay, big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. No spins left. Game's not over. We go to Nadine with five spins.
Okay, let's go.
Stop at $350. First place, four spins.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Come on. Big bucks, stop.
Stop, move one space to 500 or 300 and a spin.
I have to. I'll go for the 500.
500, 850. Three spins, first place, Nadine. Press your pass.
Play.
Play, here we go.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks, come on. Let's go, stop.
Stop and go. You have two spins left. You want to keep going?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on. Come on. On this side. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $200. First place, one spin. Press your pass.
Okay, go ahead.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 450. 650. First place for now. Dwan, seven spins. Here we go.
Okay, okay. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, I need big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Yay! Six. Spins left, first place by $100.
Okay, I'm gonna go again. I need a lot of money. Need some money for that honeymoon. Come on, stop!
Stop that table.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
Well, everyone's got one whammy. That's enough. Five spins
That's
left,
enough.
Dwan.
No more.
Here
no
we
more.
Go.
All right, I'm going again. Press your luck, press your luck. Let's go, let's go. I gotta go for another one. I gotta have a big one. I gotta stop!
Stop at another whammy.
No.
Dwan, you have two whammies, no dollars, four spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy
yes.
in round one.
I am going to, I know I have no dollars, but I'm going to pass.
All right, the four spins go to Nadine. They're yours, Nadine, 650. Here we go.
No whammies, come on, I want to send my mom around the world. Stop!
Stop at $400, 1,050. Three more you have to take. Here they come.
Okay, come on, let's go. Come on, stop!
Stop at sleeper sofa. Okay. Nadine. That's worth $899. That's now $1,949. Two more spins you have to take.
Okay.
Here they come.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at Las Vegas. A trip, Nadine, worth $1,225. $3,174. One more spin. Avoid the whammy. You'll have first place.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $750. David, zero. Dwan, zero. And Nadine with $3,924. You have first place and the advantage. And we're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Stay with us. Gang, you did so well in round one, we're gonna do it all over again.
Okay.
You ready for it?
All right.
All right, here's the first question. According to Disney's Epcot poll, what fraction of the nation's moviegoers say they see what they want to see and don't follow the advice of movie critics, David?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Dwan?
I'll say one quarter.
What are you gonna say, Nadine?
I'll say one half.
The ranks of those independent thinking moviegoers is one half.
Yeah!
And David gets three, Nadine. A spin. Next question. What fictional character had a crush on a girl named Wendy, but was known as the boy who didn't want Nadine?
Peter Pan.
But a boy who didn't want to grow up. Is it Peter Pan, Tom Sawyer, or Pinocchio, David?
Peter Pan.
Who is it, Dwan?
Peter Pan.
That confused kid is Peter Pan. Yay! David DeFore, Dwan won, Nadine DeFore. Here's one for all you world travelers. In what country will you find the famous Mount Olympus? Nadine.
Greece.
Is it Greece, Spain, or Japan, David?
Greece.
What do you think, Dwan?
Greece.
You'll find Mount Olympus in Greece. David to five, Dwan to two, Nadine to seven. Last one, here it comes. Last question of the day. In what part of your body will you find your medulla oblongata? Nadine.
Your abdomen, your stomach.
Okay, so correct answer, your stomach, your head, or your foot, David?
Your stomach.
What do you think, Dwan?
Your head.
Yeah, because the other two, David and Nadine both swallowed your brains. It's in your head, it's your brain. David stays at five, Dwan goes to three, and Nadine at seven. And Big Buck coming up when we come back after these words. Stay with us. Boys and girls, we're talking big money. Big bucks, over $100,000 in cash and prizes. 1/10 of a million, not bad, huh?
Not bad at all.
Pretty good, all right. Nadine with 39.24, you'll play last. You earned that by winning round one. When there's a tie between two players, player to my left is first. David, you're up with $0, five spins, one whammy. You ready?
Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
Okay, Peter. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at 700 and spin.
All right.
Second place, five spins, $700, David.
Okay, let's go. Big box, stop.
Stop at 750 and
all
a
right.
spin. 1450, still five spins, second place.
All right, let's go. Big box, stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin.
All right.
2200, still five spins, about 1724, less
let's
than Navy.
Let's go. Big box, stop.
Stop at Rome, right. about trip to Rome, David. That's worth 2846. You're up to first place with 5,046, 1,100 okay. more than Nadine.
Okay, let's go. Big buck, stop.
Stop it across the board at 500
and a spin.
500 and a spin.
Okay.
5546. Okay. Still four spins.
Okay,
first
let's
place
go.
By
Big
about
stop.
16. And a whammy.
This ought to do it. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. David, two whammies, no dollars, three spins.
Three spins, gotta go, Peter.
Okay, here
gotta
we go.
Go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000.
All right.
Second place, two spins, David.
Okay. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at San Diego.
All right.
That trip is a value of $1,124, 3124. Second place, about 800 shy of Nadine. One spin left.
Let's go. Something with a spin. Something with a spin. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a home bar. David, that's valued at $3,295. And that brings you up to 64.19, first place. Let's see what Dwan can do with three spins. Are you ready, Dwan?
All right, I'm ready. Okay, I need the big one, and stop!
Stop at Jamaica. That's it to Jamaica, Dwan.
Yeah.
Worth 25.26. Third
okay.
place, two spins.
I'm pressing.
Here we go.
Okay, come on. I'm gonna do it now. I need the big one, stop!
Stop at $1,500.
Yeah.
4,026. Second place, 2,400 shy of David, one spin left.
I'm going for it.
All right.
Okay, I'm pressing my left, and stop!
Stop and move on space, 750 to spin or 1,250?
I'm going for the spin, 750
to spin, 4776. One spin left. Press or pass?
Okay, I'm going to.
Here we go.
Okay, all right, come on. I need one more big one. The big, and stop!
Stop at $2,000. 67.76, first place, Dwan. About 300 more than David. Up to Nadine with 39.24 and seven spins. Nadine,
okay,
you're up.
Okay, come on. I want to swim. I want to trip. Please, stop.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. That's 54.24, seven spins. You are in third place.
Okay, here we go. Come on. I'm going to press my leg. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 59.24, still third place, seven spins.
Okay, come on, let's go. Let's swim on the China, please stop.
stop at $1,400. That's $7,324. First place by about $600. You have six pins.
I'm gonna play.
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna play. Okay, come on. Okay, stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $7,824, still six spins. First place by about $1,100.
I'm gonna go.
All right.
Good luck. Okay, come on. I'm gonna buy Beth a birthday present. Stop.
Stop. Beth. Oh. Oh. All right, Nadine, everyone has two whammies. Spins, only right? difference is you have no dollars, but you have five spins.
Okay.
All right? Here we go.
Okay, okay, come on, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $800, third place, four spins, Nadine.
Okay, gotta go. Okay, come on, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at a game table. Nadine, that game table has a value of $25.95. You're up to $33.95, third place, three spins.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna press my luck. Okay, come on.
Stop at a third whammy. Not much of a band. Nadine, we're going to chat. You have three whammies, no dollars, two spins. One more whammy, you're not only out of the game, but Dwan would win the game. You do have two spins, however. Press or pass. The key is, Nadine, you are in third place. With two spins.
Okay, play.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on, big box, $5,000, let's go, stop!
Stop and pick a corner, $750, Tokyo or $1,250?
Tokyo.
Tokyo, that's $3,698. Nadine, you have one spin left. You have about $3,100 less than Dwan. You'll have to get that much or more in order to beat her or something with an additional spin. You have one spin left, three whammies. What do you want to do? You're in third place. Here we go, Dwan and Nadine.
Okay, come on, $5,000. Let's go. Come on, please. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. And that brings your total up to $5,198. Is not enough. And Dwan, you're the champ once again with $6,776. And we'll come back and talk to you, our third time champ, after these words.
You to the magic and charm of this island paradise, Air Jamaica. You will enjoy a seven-night stay at Jamaica, a super clubs resort. Everything is including brilliant beaches, Jamaican and continental cuisine, tennis, snorkeling. It's the island stop entertainment from Jamaica. That prize total is $2,526 combined with the $4,250 in cash you won today and the $25,460 in cash and prizes you won previously. That gives you a grand total, Dwan, of $32,236. Congratulations!
What a hunk of change, Dwan. And you get to come back again, number four time. Well done. David, Nadine, you're leaving with some nice prizes so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
I have your perfect match.
He is a gentleman.
He is a three-sport athlete, and he got a boat.
Modern-day matchmakers play Cupid.
He rubs feet.
To help one of their own find love.
My bag's already packed.
Can they fan the passion flame?
Ryan, you're hot.
Or will they crash and burn?
Ooh! What?
You've never been wooed before?
Let the matchmaking begin. It Takes a Church premieres Thursday, March 26th, 8/7 Central on GSN.